USB cable included. This is an anti-skid plate. Dual USB ports, and this is adjustment control for the wind, for the fan speed. This is how it props up. Let's put it. It's on right now. It has a low humming sound. It's really not that noisy. It's on the lowest setting right now. I'm turning the dial to maximum, and it looks like the lights also got brighter. Yeah. The lights definitely got brighter with that. And now I'm switching to the lowest setting again.